This is how to work a backwards yarn over. You wrap your yarn from the back toward the front. Then you work the other stitches as usual. Then you turn your work. And when you reach that stitch, instead of working through the front leg of that stitch, you work through the back leg of that stitch like this.